Better than the Giants thought they would.
Good news.
Status still in doubt for Sunday. Don't think he's going to play. And Clyde Edwards-Helaire is likely going to miss a few weeks with a sprained MCL.
All right, so we know, rough week five. We know you will keep us up to date more at halftime. It is time now for Come On, Man. You're up.
Let's get it started. Man, y'all gonna like this, man. Let's start it off. Let's flash back to 2019. Is that third baseman Hall of Famer Chipper Jones? Mm-hmm. Chipper Jones, I've seen you on one of the segments this year. That might be a You Got Moss segment where you moss this fan right here. But let's take it to today, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go to the diamond. I think we are in Atlanta. There's a foul ball that goes off the 2021 postseason, maybe the same seat. Is that third baseman Hall of Famer in that white hat, Chipper Jones? Chipper Jones, you caught the first one on You Got Moss, but you gonna do that? Chipper Jones, come on, man. This is not You Got Moss. This is our segment, Chipper Jones. Come on, man.
All right, back to the gridiron. Zach Wilson, my buddy, has had a tough start this season for the Jets. This won't help. Jack beams it off the back of the lineman. Zach, you haven't made it if you haven't. Come on, man, so don't worry. It's just, it's part of the story. Cameron Johnson, the Texans punter. Now, this is what? Now, he kicks the ball on his own lineman. It goes out of bounds for a yard loss. I don't know what to say about that.
Trying to be too cute. That's all.
Cameron Johnson, bro. Come on, man.
Animals were running wild this past week. Oklahoma, Texas, a fox running down the sideline before finding his way to the tunnel in the back of the end zone. Crazy. And Seattle Seahawks landed on this fan to kick off Thursday night football against the Rams. What is this, animal kingdom? Someone get a hold of these animals quickly. Come on, man.
All right, it was a rough weekend for kickers. The Packers and the Bengals game was the kicker's worst nightmare, though. Evan McPherson lines up for a potential kick to win the game in overtime. He misses just right, but that's not the issue. He thinks he made it. Watch him celebrate. Yes, I won. Game winner, it's over. But let's look at the kick. Not so fast. The kick misses. You can't be celebrating the kick before you know the kick goes to the uprights. Evan McPherson, you know the deal. Come on, man.
I like that screenshot. I like that screenshot.
What? I missed it?
That was down the middle. What?
It was not a good weekend to be a kid.
Oh, a lot of extra points and field goals missed.
12 missed extra points.
Yes, a lot of them. A lot
12.
Of them.
Closing in on kickoff. Time for picks. I believe it's unanimous.
It has to be.
Nobody's picking the Colts?
No. Well coached.
Oh, boy.
But their secondary is thin, and you are going against one of the most talented players in football.
I cannot wait to see Lamar Jackson connect with Marquise Hollywood Brown.
Is Hollywood going to catch it? Is he going to catch it tonight?
He's been catching them.
Okay, just checking.
Lamar Jackson and the Ravens looking for a little history on Monday Night Football. Enjoy the game. See you next time.